Mrs. Alexander, Mrs. Maynard, Mrs. Cantor, Assistant Secretary of the Senate, Sheila Dwyer, and Deputy Clerk of the House of Representatives, Robert Reeves.
Ladies and gentlemen, the First Lady of the United States.